you played through all the chambers from 0 to 16. You're lonely. You've been going through these chambers. You don't know what to do. Feel like you're about to lose, and you want to have a friend or something. You do anything, and guess what happens?
And is I gonna open the room here?
And right when you get to chamber 17, there is a cube with hearts, which is the candy cube. You chairs and whatnot, and now you have a friend. You have a friend in Portal. Of course, we know. Of course, Valve did this to us, so we can get in our minds. And guess what? It did work. We got, and the companion cube is our friend. We got plushies, whatnot. Yeah. And he took a logic on the, what if we took it too seriously? Maybe there's something more about the companion cube. And he did. He talked about the logic, what could be in the everything about the companion cube. And I was shocked at the end what the result was. I would say you should watch that video. Just find the YouTube series.
To be honest, I don't like when logic is added to a video game because a video game is supposed to be just that, a video game.
Yeah, I know, but...
And adding logic to it just takes away the fun. So, no. If you don't mind me saying, I'd rather stay away from those videos. Thank you very much.
No, it's actually pretty interesting.
Am I dropping frames? Nope. I am not.
No, he says always at the end. But that's just
you say it's interesting, and I'm sure it is. It's just why does logic in a video game?
If it was lagging for the video,
freaking people, it is a video game.
If I was lagging because of the video, it's because I was looking at something. Boo, Meg. Yes, that's all boo. Yeah, that was just me. If the video was stuttering, I was causing it. So, don't worry about that.
You wanna know why I don't question the logic in a video game? Cause I know of video game characters that can jump 50 feet in the air and go halfway across a fucking river that is 150 feet wide. So... just... yeah.
We all know that...
I don't care anymore!
We all know that's not real, we're just... it's just funny when we... it's a series that's funny, it's actually nice ideas like, wow, I never thought of that. But that's actually pretty nice.
Oh, you said 12? Oh! So alright, so this will just be a casual set, so you can use whatever you want, be whoever you want, use whatever vehicle, and you can vote for whatever check you would like. That sucks, Kippy. Wait, what happened to Kippy?
Oh, Kippy again.
I was just muting Echo for a second.
Oh, there you are. I thought he left.
Yeah, no, I'm still here.
Long loading.
That laggy voice. Wait, my voice is lagging?
No, it's long loading.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I don't want that car.
Okey-dokey.
There we go.
Broken.
Are you kidding me? This is like the third time I posted it. Oh my lord. Con Ed. You have it again?
Voice was lagging.
Apparently it didn't work. Whose voice is lagging? I don't know who you're talking about.
Rocket Boy.
Oh.
What?
Apparently your voice was lagging, Rocket Boy.
Ew. Probably my connection. I'm trying to keep the idea of dual screen enabled. That means I have to keep your stream on so I can have the co-stream on.
Oh. You go, Chingo.
I don't know if I actually hit you, but
denied. Denied again by Wiggler. Or Spike.
Whoa.
Doomsday coming through.
Oh, here we go. There's a G-Q's drag.
Ow. Ow.
Oh, Doomsday.
We got hit by Spiny.
From 3rd to 9th. Like 2 seconds.
Hey, stay here when I got hit.
Last place.
Yeah. Don't feel bad. I was in 3rd and I went down in all the places.
Not fun.
Whoa, hell, oh, come on. I was getting 9 of these guys.
Oh, good. Conrad posted it again. For the 4th time, post it again.
Watch it fail.
Yay, missing quality items. Nice. Dadgummit!
Thank you once again, Conrad. Oh, I hit the side there. Oh man, I don't want to play Tony Hawk right now. Well, I'm in 10th. Oh no. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Yeah, I actually did lose. I got last place.
Wait, what series?
Yeah. Didn't even finish.
Oh, mama!
Oh, somebody got some
heat. Oh, yeah.
That DNF, yep.
Let's try this for the 4th time. I know it will work. This has to go down. As happening. It's gotta go down.
Oh, this is my gamepad's not fully charged, I can unplug it. I have the control.
There. I think I did it now. There we go. Thank goodness.
Is it working now?
Yes, it did. It is working.
There's one game I want to play.
It took 4 attempts, but we finally... Actually, I finally did. It just refused to, like, work.
Yeah, there's one game I want to play, but I have to get the RCA to HD component adapter. Which is for the CDI, which I have in my hand. Hotel Mario.
Oh yeah, I still have my beverage.
I'm gonna play that again. And people in chat like, oh no, not that game, not that horrible game. For me, when I was playing when I was young, I thought it was pretty good. I don't care. As long as it's a fun game, I don't care. It's like an arcade style game, but instead you close doors. Yeah. You don't really hear that part.
How could you hate it? All toasters toast.
Yes, exactly.
That's an award-winning message right there.
Shouldn't it be all toasters, right?
Oh my goodness! No, no, in the dialogue's actually all toast.
They say.
No, I know it says that.
Oh my goodness!
Shouldn't it?
I keep getting hit by everything in this world.
Bye.
But yeah, I know it's supposed to be all toasters, toast bread. Yeah, I know. It is supposed to be like
that's
that.
What happens when you guys watch anything, you take the
phone out of it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, everything's out to get me. Maybe because I am tired too.
Yeah, get away from me, boy.
I was like, it's better not.
That's better not suck. That's all I need to know.
Deck down!
Ah, I hate when it does that. What's Sonya?
When I saw you come with a bullet, like, oh, heck no, so I used it. Seems to have cost.
Yeah, but the star is helping me so very good for fucking money.
Ow.
Please, give me something good for the love of crap.
Oh my god, he was almost gonna hit me again.
Oh my Take god. That.
Ah. Wow.
Freaking item that's actually
Wow. Well, I lost yet again.
A single fucking 10th freaking place and I got a single mushroom. BF.
Didn't finish again. Holy.
I feel you. I had that before. That sucked. I was like, give me a star. Give me a little bit. I don't care. Mushroom?
I'm just getting screwed over.
Don't just give me a single. You didn't give me no golden or three. You gave me a single. Lame.
Hi, Sonya.
Man, not a good few races right now. I am number one target right now. Everyone's on me.
Pardon me.
I'm surprised my game disc still works from Hotel Mario. Especially how scratchy it is.
Nice pick, Conrad.
Brilliant.
I know everyone wants their attention. They want to be on stream, that's why. And make their mark.
Burnout.
Are you doing it at the 2 phase or at the 3 phase?
No, I just did at the 2. I always do it at the 2.
Game doesn't like you.
Yep. And if the game doesn't like you, what the game is going to win, dude, that's what sucks. That sucks the most.
Wow. Like, how does that even hit me?
And I can't see back this is a blooper. Or Tom's screen. Squid abuses this. Okay, I'm gonna trip off by seeing that I get hit by the top. Thanks.
Wow. Jeez, man. I can't catch a break.
No, I got.
Now you know how I feel every freaking race.
That was kind of funny. I got a star, after a star I got lightning, and then after that I got triple mushrooms, and I got a single. Cool.
Nope.
Drive.
Go, you will not get that.
Finally, this time I didn't get last for once. Wait, I got second last. Didn't make any difference.
Me, BG, and wow, a 3-way tie for first.
Ugh.
And Sunny's just 1 point away. That'd be nice if it'd be a 4-way. Woohoo!
Your hair catches on fire? Oh no, you're going Super Saiyan. Okay.
My hair is on fire! Oh, did I just turn Super Saiyan? Cool. Ah, I know it burns!
Yes, it is.
Kapow, kapow.
Is Skype full? Soon it won't be.
Why, you leaving?
Yeah.
Ah.
I'm thinking of dropping out for the night.
Uh-oh.
I'll be casting over, so I'll be alright.
As will I.
Yes.
One thing's for sure, I got 30.
Got it right.
I'm thinking about leaving.
And of course, everyone's killed an item.
I got a lady bills.
And no worries, I don't have to wait for it.
Oh, yeah, I got a lady bill. Hey.
Oh my god, I almost got bodied off the road.
I did get bodied off the road.
I mean, I was getting. Someone was charging right at me.
I'm an episcopal.
Here, pow. I don't care, it's useless.
Dabby dabby.
Thank goodness I did not fall. It's really bad if I fell. Someone had a lazy bill.
Me.
I'm gonna call that
lazy Doomsday!
Hey.
The reason why I'm trying to call Lingo though, because worry about the only he does the one.
Oh my god. Yet another star fights me.
Oh, I see why it isn't.
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't have to.
Yeah, whoever, if you have a star right now, just come hit me because that seems to be the most popular thing right now. No, Joel.
Just like DQ, you know, you can only get hit by those stars.
Oh, and of course I get bodied right off the road by the car.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna get back, aren't I? Yep, I'm definitely gonna get back, and I just missed that item.
Oh, really? Right
behind my... Oh, wow. Wow. Last for three races in one set.
Well. I don't get...
Jeez.
First place.
And oh, I beat him apparently.
Yeah, someone was complaining for no reason that they were getting last all the time.
I was in last place most of the freaking time. I normally passed you when it was.
I'm not switching the bikes.
So. Yeah.
That was just bad luck in general.
So
anyone who's new wants in, just post your friend code in the chat. And my friend code, which is set above.
Okay.
Didn't think we had that many people.
I'm not feeling 100% right now. So I'm going to drop out of the call. Someone else is going to have to pick it up. And you can add someone else to the call. See you guys later.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Hello?
Hello. Okay, I was making sure if I can host the call. I'm just gonna test to see if I can host it, that's all.
Yeah, I'm sorry, like, I can't host it because for whatever reason, my JP keeps telling me that I'm offline.
Yeah, each time I try to join a Skype call at first, at start, it's gonna choke it and I have to restart Skype. I think it's because of exploits inserted. Yet again.
So if anyone who's new wants in, just post your Franco in the chat. Add my Franco, which is listed above.
Someone Skype me when I lower it down. Currently three people. Oh, that's Abyssian. Abyssian is chatting with me. And he asked me on Skype that Abyssian wants to chat with us. Abyssian wants us wants to join the call. Should I invite him?
I have too many people wanting to join in right now. I have like four people wanting in.
Yeah, we got like so. Mario, we got Sadia.
Yeah.
One last time before I open the room, if anyone who's new wants in, just post a friend code in the chat and add my friend code, which is listed above. Yeah, everyone wants the call.
Even Abyssian wants to join the call. I think he's trying to get special treatment because I'm hosting the call. I said, nope, I'm just hosting the
call. I'll put Sadia in.
Hello,
I just told the business, and nope, I'm just hosting a call. You just have to ask Andy.
I like your picture.
I can't see whose picture is on. Oh, wow.
Anyways, I can open the room here. Yes. All toasters. Toast.
Especially on this game. Oh, I'm sorry, if I'm going to put this on YouTube, I have to do this every single time I talk about it.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Of course, I should unmute that on stream. I should have. Oh well. Hello.
Thank you for liking my picture.
Yes, no problem. Who drew that?
We all like the picture. Can you see?
A friend of mine drew it for me.
Oh, okay.
That's cool. Can you see my picture?
Yes. I think I. Wait, which one?
Me. Can you see me? My picture?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I wasn't sure that was Kippy or you.
No, it's me. I don't know if my picture's available to be shown or not. That's why I was making sure.
Oh, my capture dropped there for covered.
A bit on the playback. Let's see if it doesn't hurt as much. You hope it doesn't hurt as much.
Twitch is being derpy again. I don't see the mod icons again.
Yeah.
Twitch is always.
I think they said they're taking him off for the weekend or something. I don't know why.
I was in a channel earlier and I had my icons. I thought I didn't at first.
That's weird. I haven't seen them at all.
I saw him a bit ago.
I've seen my channel icon, but that was about it. We have 12? Oh!
Yep, we have a full room.
Okay, so this will just be a casual set once again. So you can use whatever you would like. You can use whatever vehicle, and you can vote for whatever check you want.
Okay. That seems fair.
Hello, Edster.
Hello, Ed.
Hey, where's a busy in this room? This ain't right.
Nope.
I mean, it's a free-for-all. Finally, yay, free-for-all.
Yay.
It's not a one-side race anymore. I mean, good luck, everyone.
Okay, now we're just being derpy on Vizian. No, that's just... If we keep doing that, he'll really punish us all.
Yeah, that's true. Well, he I don't know, he's good at this game. There's no way to catch him.
All he needs now is Sonic character in there. He's gonna be always Sonic. Watch him go pass by. Yep, Sonic. Sonic. Yep, Rosalina's back with her issues. Big issues.
Don't say what. What did I say? And absolutely you can. You can play. And ooh, my new hard drive for my 360 comes in on Tuesday. It's cool. Happy about that. And hello, Nick.
Yay, I finally get my track. I'm happy.
I was even looking, and I was doing the startup pretty good. All right.
Oh wow! Right,
no one can catch. Oh, yeah. Well, it's true, you can. I mean, you come close, and then someone has to hit you with a red shell. And then he's pretty much gone.
Lazy Bill! Lazy Bill.
Oh, I forgot this is mirrored.
Yep.
I was almost going the wrong way.
Whoa!
What are you doing? Doomsday!
Y'all was like,
right
here, too. Alright. I messed up a bit there. I can get back into this. Well, then I jinx myself. Because then I get hit by a red shell.
Speed of usefulness. Go!
Whoa!
Yep.
Go! Nice.
Oh, where am I?
Oh really? Really just right
now. Man, I keep hitting the walls right now.
Man, I'm sucking right now.
Yeah, me too. I went 3 straight races in last place last set, so that just tells you how good I'm doing. That never happens. At least not anymore. It rarely happens now. When I first started Mario Kart Sundays, it always happened. It was always last place.
Bozo, finally. Thank you. But yeah, Andy, I noticed you passed a lot lately.
Oh, why?
Who blew that up?
Oh.
Garcia, where is it?
Oh.
Oh. I saw that big shake.
Wow. That was my fault there.
Wow. I lost it.
Ooh, thank goodness.
Go! And it's gone. Not even seeing it.
Oh!
It sucks how it, like, turns you, like, right into the wall. You're pretty much destined to the wall. There's a blue shell.
What a doomsday?
Ouch. It didn't matter, anyways.
That was my
There was one, but it didn't matter.
Curse the game. You can just curse the game for not giving me any good items.
Nice trick.
But yeah, Annie, I've been noticing you cast it a lot lately, so...
Yeah.
That's what I meant. You had more time, or...?
Who's that?
I was asking if you had more time to cast.
Oh, me? Oh, I was just casting because... On the Tuesday, because... It was because on Monday that week, my internet was, like, decided not to wanting to cast, and then, so I casted Tuesday. I didn't finish my game I was playing, so I just casted Wednesday just to finish it. Thursday, I didn't cast. Friday, I cast, usually, same as Saturday. And then, today as well, and then, be casting tomorrow to finish off another game, so...
Yeah,
it's just been weird for schedule.
I'm thinking about doing a live stream pretty soon, on a Tuesday or Wednesday, because that was my days off for Wednesday and Thursday. And I'm trying to fix Friday, because some reason I told him my availability is 8 to any. One of the managers put me on 7 o'clock in the morning instead of 8 o'clock in the morning. So
I tried making a freaking amazing one chain, but it doesn't come out as good.
Come on, let this be my better race, hopefully.
Alright, this is the the momentum shifter for me. This race right here.
Dang it! I was in third place and I got hit by a fake item bot.
Excuse me? Whoa! Okay. But yeah, seriously though, I had a green shell blocking that red shell, didn't even block it, it just hit me. It came from behind too. Whose player? I don't know who player is.
Wow.
I'm not too sure who it is.
I almost fell on the wall.
I tried to block somebody off.
Cool. That works.
Oh!
Oh my god, it's Max! Let's go, Zeppo. Oh my goodness. I tried to jump that.
Blue shell.
Okay. Hello, Andy.
You haven't streamed. That's right, I forgot Commodore streamed a bit.
I made a bad turn. Oh. Darn it, I'm not having so much luck today.
Yeah, now they're mine. I won one race and that was it. Oh, wow. That just tells you my luck in a nutshell.
Wait,
right there.
What happened?
What happened? Someone dropped a bomb and I was in a bullet bill. I was just coming out of the bullet bill, drove right into the bomb because I couldn't control it.
Oh, that was me. Because as soon as I did the zapping zap.
That was your bomb?
No, it wasn't my bomb. I was talking about my lightning.
Oh.
I thought you were saying no about my lightning. Because you said it right at the time I did my lightning.
That's it. Everyone get out of the
way. Oh, my.
Well, I got three green cells, so you wouldn't be happy anyway. Oh my god!
Damn it.
Well,
it helped me. I got hit by a bullet and got out of the water. But it did help me stay with the lightning.
Oh. Oh.
Bomb!
No!
No.
And nobody died.
Why would you do this game? Why? Why
hey,
game?
I didn't get an item! No.
Why game? Oh my god.
A lot of helpless. A lot of helpless.
Man, this has just not been a good day. Oh, no way. Wow.
Oh my gosh.
I fought all.
Ooh,
wow.
Someone made you a chain of chain made you a logo.
I've made my logo on Animal Crossing already.
Oh.
I have indeed.
Speaking of 3DS games, Andy. I got Dark Moon.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I have to wait. I have to wait to play it.
Oh, you have to wait for it, okay.
Yeah. But
it's
I will
good.
Play it eventually!
Good.
it's
just good.
It's just sitting in my closet for right now.
Ah, nice, nice.
It's waiting for me to play it. It's stuck.
I hear App is back.
Staring at me. Okay, I'm kidding.
He's kind of back, I think. I don't know.
Wait.
App.
I do have the Last of Us.
Oh, he's actually talking.
I do have the Last of Us.
He's actually talking on Twitter.
I do have Last of Us for PS3 actually.
App's but... been dead. I think
App's
been dead for a while.
Yeah,
so
been
he hasn't passed it at all. Except for like sporting stuff.
Yeah, he can stream something. Eventually.
Hey, I don't stream either, and you don't yell at me for it.
I know. It's App. He's the leader of variety TV. He should be casting.
So you don't yell at me, yet you yell at him.
Yeah.
Awesome.
You gotta promote his team, man.
I've been
doing his dirty work.
I'm hoping
he's catching that devil zombie. Gosh darn it, who's the bread show about me?
Whoa, that was.
Ow! Dang it! Oh my god! No!
I did say Lady Bill, true.
Yeah,
right ahead. Ooh, there's a Doomsday. It's mine. Whoever I hit with the Doomsday, it's mine. It's more responsibility. Not like it mattered, but Daisy's way up ahead anyways.
Too bad, I already got you. I'm stuck in a wall.
Lady Bill.
Stop saying
lazy Bill! Yeah, it's called lazy Bill because it's the. You can be lazy. You don't have to control me, you can do it for you. Wow, what an idea.
I get why. I get out of bounds.
Don't hit the banana, no! Oh my goodness, I hit my own red shell. Good. There we go, this is looking better. Banana.
Come on, give me a good item. Give me a good one.
Yes! There's a blue shell. Oh! No! Are you kidding me? I had third place!
Wow. Holy crap,
you were that black flat car I saw.
Unbelievable. This game. Oh. Wow.
Hey, Kendi, I'm speechless.
I am speechless too. I don't know what to say.
Well, were you reading Conrad's thing? I was just reading Conrad's comments.
Oh, he did say that.
Wow. Wow, Kyra.
The only reason why I got DC is because my controller decided to go AWOL.
And he's like,
no, I'm more like...
More like what? Oh. Why more like GQ, huh?
Well, nah, I'm not like that. I'm more like, yeah, I'm more like that.
I don't know who that is.
It's the face of disbelief. That's true. I'm gonna show the video. Hello, Justin. Oh,
dude,
I hit the side of the wall.
After, like, so long. I'm so happy. No! No. Give me back my first place.
God, I don't know why I even tried. I don't even know why I even attempted that.
Oh my god, Chico, really? That's dark, I'm gonna
That's true, at least it, that is true. At least I didn't have Steam pop up in the middle of my race. Actually, I don't have Steam open yet, anyways. Steam's actually closed. Love me. Yes! Open off this time.
Deals! Join the deals!
Yeah, there we go. That's how you...
Sorry.
Dang it, Chico! Why are you hitting me with yourself?
Touch that! Wow! I almost made it. The only thing I got from Steam is someone gifted me Gary's mod, and that was it.
Use Steam either,
Andy. Yeah, I don't really use Steam either.
You're not the only one who doesn't use Steam.
I have it, I just don't use it.
I don't use it either. Don't worry, you might.
Ow, no.
Come on, make it to fourth at least. No! I can't have
right
nice
there.
Things. I can't even get fourth.
I'm not seeing the red
cell,
like,
hugging. I got 7. I thought I had 6. But I got 7.
I got 5.
Oh, I got second overall, though.
Well, player is good.
Oh, that's
Rekka. So if anyone who's new wants in, just post your friend code in the chat. And add my Franco, which is listed above.
Let's see if I can play without having corruption. That was weird. My controller decided, like, nope, if you. Going a complete spin. There's a good highlight right there. On YouTube. Oh no, my controller decided to go bonkers.
Who cares about Steam sales? I don't.
I don't have much money to do buy their sales. So I'm not really worried about it.
I'm not doing Mario Kart 7 just because I have no way to stream it.
I don't have the game yet.
I don't have the handheld, I don't have that game, and I don't have a 3DS capture card, so...
But I do have Mario Kart 7, though, if you're asking that.
I do want to get the 3DS, I do want to get the Mario Kart 7 with the Animal Crossing. Because
I wanted to get Animal Crossing originally, but they didn't seem to have it, so I just got Luigi's Mansion.
I've seen so many copies of Animal Crossing everywhere.
It's okay, though.
Wow, everywhere so here.
What about Luigi's Mansion? You've seen a lot of copies, too?
Not really.
Really?
Yeah. I had a hard time finding that game when I was looking for it.
When you were looking
for it? Yeah, because at one point I was looking for Luigi's Mansion. Because I went to go, like, a couple days after release. There was nowhere that had it. So I was like, okay. So I waited for a few days. Finally found a copy. Nowhere had it, that's why. Yeah, you can add me on a 3DS, but you just PM or Twitch PM me your friend code so I can add you. You found it disappointing.
But yeah, when I went to go buy Luigi's Mansion, they had two copies.
Really?
In the public. They might have some in the back, I'm not sure. And then one other person took one copy before I took mine. So.
Alright, I don't think we got any more friend codes, so I'm gonna open the room. I guess this is the theme set, isn't it? I'll have to think.
I have to think, man.
Well, I was just Luigi, so I can't really do a Luigi set. Well, we can. I can just be Baby Luigi.
Oh, I need to get in the room.
Speaking of Luigi, there's a Luigi. He's on screen.
Maybe it just depends on area, too. Like, what area you're in. Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Oh, okay. Okay.
What were you talking about?
Hello.
I was just saying it could be depend on area. For what game you can and can't get, or what game's rare.
Maybe.
And plus, the game has been out for a while now, so I'm
sure you've seen it. Well, now I can see. I've seen a lot of them now, but I mean, when I first was looking for it. I could never find it.
Oh my gosh, I can't even get
into the room. So instead of looking for Animal Crossing, I got online.
I prefer a physical copy.
And I mean, I got a physical copy online, that's what I'm saying. Just to be safe. Because I didn't pre-order it. So I was like, oh no. I'm not going to get Animal Crossing. Better pre-order it online.
Yeah, man.
Video might lag here, but if it is, that's just me. Alright. Come on, nice 50 people here. How's everyone doing? That looked the first. Yeah, I'm slowly not playing it as much. Like, I come on, do my regular things I do every day. And then I just turn it off. I'm slowing down for a bit. just because there hasn't been really much events going on Animal Crossing anyway.
It just seems like Animal Crossing, you just collect money through stuff.
It pretty much is. And yeah. Especially after people who time travel, and then they just get everything, kind of wrecks the game after seeing it. You can do a Luigi set without Luigi. Whoa. That seems odd. People keep dropping out in this room here, so I'm going to give them opportunities. Which, by the way, Mario Kart is now being played on a new copy, by the way.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I got a new copy of the game.
Why? Yeah,
I got a new copy of it, because last week there's all these DCs and everything, and I was thinking it was my copy of the game causing it, because there was like so many scratches. So I figured, I'll go buy a new one.
Wait, what happened again?
Like, my copy, my original copy, there were so many, like, scratches on the back.
Oh, okay.
And so I think it was causing a lot of the disconnections to my room. So I got a new copy. And so far, it's working really good. I have no complaints so far. I mean, the first race was, it dropped, like, everyone DC'd the first race, but after that, it's been working fine.
Oh, the game was mean. I was in
it.
That
was Brawn Friday.
Yeah.
It was fun.
Yeah, now
we got 12, okay. So this will be, since it is the year of Luigi, we will do a Luigi theme set. So, what you have to do for this, you can either be... Now listen, you can either be Luigi or Baby Luigi. For vehicles...
Go ahead.
For vehicles, you can use any cart you want. You can use any cart, no bikes for this one. Any carts. And I guess one race has to be on Luigi Circuit. So, let's do that. And what were you gonna say?
I forgot.
Okay, I'll let you think on it. I'll add you on my 3DS at the end of the cast. Just PM me your friend code, and I'll add it. My friend code is actually down below in the bio. So yeah, if you just PM me yet, I'll most likely add it. Excuse me. Well, this is a long load time.
Taking a long time to load.
Yeah. Somebody's connection's holding us up.
It's mine, Kappa.
I think somebody downloaded them from.
Yes, I think it's Zeppo.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there we go. Alright, I'll be Baby Luigi this time. And like I said, any cart. You can be, you can be Luigi and use any cart. And I'm gonna use my new car I unlocked.
Oh yeah, I remember what I was gonna say. Luigi's gonna get his own play game mechanic soon in the new game, which is coming
out
in a little while. Coming out in a couple
weeks,
actually.
It's like halfway, the middle of August, it's out, too.
I know, and there's already gameplay. There's already gameplay.
Yeah, I know. I think it came out in Europe or something.
Yeah, so there's already gameplay. There's already gameplay footage for it, too.
Yeah. I've seen people do Let's Plays on it.
It's kind of funny, there's just gameplay footage on it.
Yeah. Oh, and people didn't vote for Luigi Circuit.
Yeah. Oh! Oops!
What the hell are you?
Sorry! No! No!
Okay, we're safe.
Oh my god.
We're good.
Okay.
Person who took my spot.
Don't open it yet, guys.
Oh my god, thank you. I thought
mine. Man, I'm using a green falcon.
I thought mine was gonna get picked. Oh my god.
There's a funky song. I think I see a funky song.
I think I chose the wrong one.
Yeah, I see someone in a plague. I see two people in bikes and a fist and in a plague. He broke the rules. Fail fish.
I thought it was Luigi, I could choose whatever card I wanted.
Yeah, like, there's two people in bikes.
I think they got confused with the rules like I did, because I thought for Luigi you could whatever you wanted.
No, I said any card.
Ooh, I missed that card. Sorry, I was talking to someone when you were making the rules, so I didn't really pay attention. I knew it was Luigi, that's all I knew. Hey, at least I followed the character. At least I followed the character rules. At least give me credit for that.
Awesome, just game. Well, definitely add ya.
Yeah,
oh, come on!
I chose the character at least, so it's not like I broke the rules too much. I only broke half of it.
Oh. That was very close.
I was talking to someone else about something, so that's kind of why I didn't really pay attention to that part.
Dude! Fourth. How do you cart? Those pipes. Well, if you have an item, a good one, you can get past those pipes pretty good. No, I said you can use any cart, but we're not using bikes, is what I said.
Yeah, all I heard was Luigi. That's all I heard.
And you had to be Luigi or Baby Luigi.
Yeah, that's all I heard. I didn't hear the rest of it. I thought you said any cart or bike or something.
Yeah, at least everyone picked Luigi. That was fine. Everyone called the character. That's fine. That's good.
Oh wow, Esther dropped. I'm gonna look at my screen. I don't know what happened to his connection.
Alright! Let's go Green Falcon. I've never used this thing before. It's like the first time I'm using this car.
What a coincidence, I'm using it too.
Really? There's actually a couple people using it.
Right now, I
fail. Wow, this Sugar Scoop cart is kind of bad.
Oh, this thing's got bad drifts, though. I will say that.
That's why I keep
going. Well, I meant the Sugar Scoop, didn't I?
And the Sugar Scoop's not that good, so I guess that's okay.
I think
a lot of people say it's considered one of the worst bikes.
Okay, I guess I picked the wrong bike then.
Oh well, it's fair. It's fair.
Too bad, I have you.
Oh, I guess. Buy that That would have been the hat trick. Dang, that Luigi's way ahead.
Who's that Luigi?
Yeah, he's so far ahead.
That Luigi is very far away. Whoever that Luigi is. I don't even know who that is. Vision's always good. I always win the race with him every time I drive Mario Kart.
Hey, this thing. Okay, I think I regret using this car. It sucks when you drift a bit.
Yeah.
Ah.
Wait.
So.
No, Luigi's not bad. He's pretty good. This car is just terrible.
Well, he got his own game this year. Two games. And he's getting his own gameplay mechanics, so it is the year Luigi.
That is true.
So, Andy, you gonna get the game?
What odds of Mario and
Luigi
game?
Yeah.
Maybe. I'm not too sure yet. I'm not as soon as that comes out, but eventually.
I'll wait to get it. I'm not gonna get it right away. Sorry, guys, we need to enjoy that for a while. Because it's coming out right in a while.
What the heck is baby Luigi doing? Where was he going?
Wait, which one?
Mine.
Oh.
He almost like...
Wow! It's going everywhere.
He's almost gonna drive off the cliff.
I'm in last. I blame Sadia.
For what?
For zapping me.
I zap people first time around.
Yeah, but she did it when I had a gold turn.
Oh, that's the worst thing.
Yeah.
Hello, Super Bullet. How's it going? Indeed, long time no see.
Oh.
Yeah, he tried to pull off a toad.
Sorry. I was
what?
Sorry.
Oh, that's fine. I don't care, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I was. Oh wait, I wasn't the one that kept us waiting. My bad.
Whatever.
Okay.
We're going to Luigi's Circuit. Alright, Buck. Catch you later.
Right now, I'd better have a charger.
And like I said earlier, I'll be on tomorrow to finish off Batman. Meg's lurking or something. She's not playing anymore. Ooh, that was so close. That was so close. Ooh, what a snipe. And there's a blue shell. I was going to go right for a best, but then Super Mutant drove in front of me.
Oh, every time.
Oh, I'm sorry, Chingo.
Every time.
Sorry! But I can't help it sometimes. I need items.
Aw. Oh. Is that Kippy? Yeah, that was Kippy. You took my item again.
Hey, well, you... You don't want this item.
No, I don't actually, but I wanted the item box. Come on! Oh! You passed me with that star.
Who hit me with the star? Who hit me with the freaking star?
I had a Mega Mushroom, but it wasn't me. Yeah, that was clutch. I almost got hit with the Mega Mushroom and I activated the Mega Mushroom right at the last second.
last item was a squid. Isn't that the worst? You get like the stupidest item at the end. It doesn't even do anything, it just makes you lose.
I got a stupid item, but then I got a mega shrimp and I got stupid.
You got a mega shrimp at the end?
Yeah. Right at the last
time
I did this. Then I used it.
Wow. Come on, Koopa Cape.
Rainbow Road. I want Rainbow Road.
I care.
Yes.
Yeah, nobody thinks she cares.
Don't judge with her. She wants her Rainbow Road. she wants her fix.
Apparently something else is in it, too.
She needs her fix.
I predict Rainbow Road. Come on, Rainbow Road.
She wants the vote.
Oh, so close.
Oh, no, not Maple Freeway. No. Okay.
Oh my gosh. We're going to Canada. We're going to-
Hooray, but I mean, I've voted for this place already. More yes, Canadian.
We're at Andy's homeland.
Yeah, in the fall. This is what it would look like in September. Or October, actually.
Does it really?
Kinda.
Oh, really? I've never been to Canada, but I'm
good. The leaves are like that, though. It's definitely like that.
Oh my god, no! Oh my gosh. Stupid bullet bill, I hate you.
Oh, I couldn't even do anything there.
Yeah, I have my own bullet bill.
It was like bananas. Whoa.
Look at the bullet I'm placing this.
It's like bananas all over the place there. Oh, and I got it as soon as I had the star. I was just about to press it too.
Okay.
That sucks.
It's a hell block. That's good.
I had a star too. And it was like, nope. Execute. Whoa. Wolfville's really scaring me on this track. But I won't lie, from all the tracks in the game, whenever there's a bullet bill near you, it scares me. Because you never know that it might hit, miss, might hit you. Might be over top of you.
Dang it, Andy! You missed my bomb!
I'm sorry.
Oh wait, how did they avoid a pressure? Yay! Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh! Not another one! I only had enough to block one. Oh, Luigi! Oh, excuse me, where'd this come from? Oh my goodness. Can I, like, just go in mechanic?
Why are you scared of me?
Hey, Andy,
at least
you didn't get hit by a
wrench on the end. Oh my gosh! Why must you be in my way? Why? Seriously, what did I ever do to you?
I just wanted to go in the cannon, that's all. Is that too hard to ask?
Wait, what?
But no, I gotta take a star, a bomb, electricity before even going in. It's ridiculous. I took like almost everything in the game. I think I took a red shell too. Oh, speaking of red shells, there's another one. I know, baby Luigi. We got screwed over there. I know how you feel.
I know for sure
to never use that car again. I thought it was gonna be good, but it sucks.
Yeah.
No wonder why Nintendo doesn't make F-Zero games anymore. Shots fired, by the way. Anyways, if anyone's new wants in, post your friend code in the chat. Add my friend code, which is listed above. Hello, Green. And hello, Mad Karate Man, as well. Welcome, welcome. The Completionist is streaming. Oh, man. He's playing damn Earthbounds.
Playing Earthbounds.
By worst, you mean best? I love Maple Tree Way. It's one of my favorite courses. Even though I did bad, it's because of my car. Because I don't like the car. I was even, but I love the track.
I don't like the turns on Maple Tree Way. Especially when you have a cart like that.
Yeah, the F-Zero car is not that good. And like I said, that's probably why they don't make F-Zero games anymore.
Shots fired.
Shots fired. How do you? Well, I mean, if you have the right car, and when you're the right car that drifts, it's like a walk in the park. You just gotta get that good handling vehicle for that truck.
I'm like a little better in.
Hello, next dead master. Oh, it's Bryce. Oh. Hold on. Couldn't do that in one breath, sadly. Had to have a beverage to finish that one off. F-Zero GX. What was that for? Was that for GameCube or was that for N64? Oh. GameCube? Alright.
Yep, GameCube.
I couldn't remember which one it was called from on the N64. Can you still keep a list? If you want to keep your list, you can definitely keep your list. Something falling. So one last time before I open the room, if anyone's got a friend code that wants to play, post your friend code in the chat. Add my friend code, which is listed above. That's good you still have it going. Because you never know.
Oh yeah, Annie, you said you were wondering which one was the one from the N64.
Yeah.
It was, F-Zero-X.
F-Zero-X, yeah.
Yeah.
I figured it was something like that.
Yeah.
Yes, it's all in the past. Don't worry, guys.
What is?
Oh, there's some events that went that happened last night.
Lucky I wasn't here.
Can't play with sand? Okay, no problem. Alright, I'm gonna open the room here. Something sounds crunchy.
I'm eating Lay's.
Lay's? Oh, that's good.
You want
kinda
some?
Lay's. What kind?
Just the regular.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. Off from Ray.
Mmm, it's good.
What was that?
That was me crunching. I don't know. At least trying to.
That was kind of, I don't know.
I tried to make a sound with my mic, but didn't work.
Oh my gosh. Let me in, game.
Game, why you no let her in? She shared me some lays. Let her in.
I'm trying to
get her in.
And the game's like, nope.
Denied.
They did not.
Denied.
Bryce! Oh. Oh.
Here comes the game killer. The game killer's here. Everyone give him his first place.
Maybe the Wii won't play. I think he does.
There's the finger. There's the finger.
Ah!
The game killer's here.
Yeah, I got
him. There she is. Well, I'm very impressed with this new copy of Mario Kart tonight. Well done. Well done.
Come on, let me join the last one. Let me join the last part.
And for its reward, for doing such a good job on for a cast tonight, I'm going to redeem its code on Club Nintendo.
Redeem what code?
Let me join the last part of the room.
Redeem what code, Andy?
The one that came for Mario Kart Wii, my new copy.
I need to redeem my Luigi's Mansion code.
I hit platinum and I got the Majora's Mask soundtrack. It's on its way.
I wonder why they offer that.
It's like a free prize. If you hit platinum, they'll give you something for free.
Yeah, I don't have platinum. I just end up getting the Link's Awakening.
Oh yeah, nice.
So now I'm gonna get it for free. Yay!
Already had.
Nice, nice.
Well, it's nice I wanna get it for free.
That's true.
Yeah, definitely have to keep your code they give you for that.
Wait, what?
Like, I mean, just keep your code until you add it.
Yeah,
because they do send you a code. A code when you.
I know. Yeah, I have the code. I put it away
that's
until
good.
I put it away.
That's
until,
good. That's good.
Yeah, until I can use it.
Glad I didn't sign up my 3DS XL when Luigi's Mansion came out, because then I signed them up both the same day, and I got a free game out of it.
Nice.
Because that promotion was going.
Why is
that the time?
Again?
So I got Star Fox 64 3DS as a free game. One more spot. Who's gonna take it?
I'm trying to take that.
Oh, and somebody dropped.
The game's like, nope.
I'm trying to take the spot, but it's not letting me.
One more purse. There you go. It's Kippy. Alright. I guess my cap card decided to drop at that time. Anyways. So we're just going to do another casual race. You can be whoever you want. Use whatever you'd like. And put whatever track you want. Alright.
I got denied a game in the room.
So, I will be, kill it with fire, and I'll actually use a bike. What?
Alright, Andy using a bike?
What is this?
Man.
Why do I use bike? What am I doing? It's suicide. It's career suicide.
And yet, you said, I'm never picking a bike again.
Never picking a bike again. I think I always say that every time I use a bike. After every race. Oh, I forgot to vote for my track. Every time after the set, if I do bad, I'm never picking a bike again. Yes, press die, yes, God! Oh, Zep. box is still in here. He says that's so legendary. He says that line so well. It's very legendary. Alright. Later, Multibarrow. Thanks for playing. Whoa, what?
What?
That's one epic banana.
Oh, wow.
What happened?
He's gonna get hit by a red shell.
There's a red shell coming after me. I was using the banana to block it. It blocked it, but didn't disappear.
Oh.
Wow.
I should save my banana.
No, I don't want to. I got any accident.
Whoa, I thought that. I didn't know where that was coming to me.
Oh, it's coming to my item.
Bryce Hall. Okay, that didn't go to Bryce Hall.
Bryson!
Oh, I'm giant. Can I call Bryce Hall? Nah, I'm kidding. I won't do it. Oh, that's so stupid.
I got screwed over at the end.
That's so derp. You try to wheelie, and then you get bonked into somebody, and it stops your wheelie. That's the worst.
You can't use my strip.
I know, that's why I didn't do it.
I was doing so well, and then somebody just
No, I didn't. I have not done any of those things. I woke up early after casting till like 2 in the morning.
Oh, he did.
Commodore doesn't have payroll? Oh no. That makes me shad. Should get Hey Rose. Koopa Cave! Only played 3. And 3's coming out as a free title pretty soon. It'll be free.
Wait.
Very soon.
Wait, what? What game?
Also, it's on Xbox.
Speaking of 3, Pikmin 3 is actually coming out next month too.
Yeah?
I was pretty surprised, that was coming out next
year. I've never played a Pikmin game, and I tried to find the first two, but the first one's like $60 on Wii. Why?
Wait, the first?
Yeah, the first one's so expensive, and then the second one's like $20. So I'm like, what?
Just get the second
either
one
for GameCube or Wii, it's like expensive. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Ah. Didn't do the jump there.
Was it me? I have a scar.
Oh, I don't want this. Yeah. No, no, Bryson. Why? You're supposed to take this. Bryson, why? Okay, it's gone. Whoa. Like. Oh, okay. Dip physics.
I didn't know.
no item for me.
No, please!
No! Not that red shell. Man, Super Mean's been deadly with those bullet bills tonight on me. It's like every time he has one, he comes close to hitting me, or hitting, or he does hit me.
I lost him in 6th place right now, 7th.
Whoa!
No, Kippy, why?
I did not.
Oh, make it, yes! That was pretty MLG.
Yes, I cannot control it.
A little lemon pies. Toad's Factory! Even though I don't want to go here.
I'm apparently the new Dark Phoenix according to Cairo.
You're a new Dark Phoenix?
That's what he said.
Never knew that. I should keep that in mind. Is whoever using Diddy Kong on a motorbike? I approve. I've never seen a Diddy Kong on a motorbike before. He's always in a car whenever I see him. Not just because I use him in a car, but I just never see anyone use him on a bike. He seems more like a kart kind of guy. Well, Infinity, Twitch don't work. Yeah, when does it ever work, man? I don't know.
It's Derpy, not Twitchy. It should be called Derp.TV.
Glitch TV.
No, Derp.TV.
www.wedontknowhowtofixthissite.com. Pow block! Dang one! Oh, I missed those mushrooms. Oh, Bryce on! How could you?
Oh. Oh, hello, giant.
Rise on!
Hello, giant.
Of course, someone uses it once I get an item too.
Take me to the finish.
Come on! You gotta be kidding me!
Wow!
I knew that was gonna come as well. Why? Don't tell me that was Bryson who used that. Is that Bryson who used the blue shell? Was that his?
He's trying to get his revenge.
If that was him, oh my god. That's ultra karma right there.
Wow.
Oh, it wasn't you? Oh, okay. Oh my goodness, that would have been the most... That would have been the most biggest karma I've ever seen in my life.
Hey, at least you didn't get trolled by getting a blue shell, then bullet bill you, and then something else happened to you. You keep going until you're dead last. Now that would be torment.
But now Super Mutant already muted, admitted it was him. Nice. It's this track. I know.
Yeah, why'd you borrow my shoe? Borrow my tie?
Because Kippy was not around.
I was around.
You were behind me and I didn't want to stop.
I gotta win.
Darn it, I missed the item box.
And I get both.
Dang it,
Swing!
There you go.
And someone hit me with a star, too.
That's
a good one. Oh, yeah, that airtime! Oh, baby! Oh, I should have drifted earlier. Oh, there's a Doomsday, no!
Dang it, that was half his time, but I was going way too fast.
Whoever had that Nimbus was trying to stop and give it to me before.
That was me, I think.
But
just now?
Well, like, it was like, I don't know, like just a couple minutes ago,
right,
or seconds ago.
I think I was probably me, because I was trying to, you're one of the people I passed.
Oh my god, there's a giant shroom.
It's not me.
Okay, it's not you. But that was Bryson.
That's what I did.
Coming for vengeance. Oh my god, I got third place! I'm so happy.
I'm so glad because it's freaking epic.
Got third! But still, I got six overall. That's been like my favorite number today. Six.
What about the nine?
Oh, I think
you can't have six without the nine.
That was one time only. Anyways. If anyone's new ones in, post your friend code in the chat. Add my friend code, which is listed above. But I love carts. Don't doubt the carts, man. Hello, Cookie. What's 6.9? I don't know, what is 6.9? 24, 24, 24, 24, 24, 20 smoke weed every day. Shut up. Good thing ruined. Oh shit, son. I mean, what?
Oh, I see what he's trying to do there. It's that special day, which we don't. That's already passed, sorry.
That's gross. It is. It is very. It's sick! Thanks, guys. I'll be here all night. I have a business card. If you want more dirty jokes with Bryson, you can have it here. I'll leave it right here. Right here. See, I'll throw it at the screen. There you go. The internet has it. So once again, if anyone's new who wants in, post your friend code in the chat and add my friend code, which is listed above. Actually, what is this, anyways? Oh, it was my receipt for Mirror's Edge. That's what it was. 12.61, 2.712.7, 812.9 reset. Before he's mod. He can't be banned.
I'm a mod too, so I can be banned.
That's true, you can't. And before Mike DC. Mike and his DCs. I like your splits there, Infinity. Them splits are nice. I know, I saw him. He's back from the dead, but is he in here? No, so that means he's still dead. He's still dead, everyone. He's still dead. He's still dead, ladies and gentlemen. Even though he's in Twitter, he's not in here. He's still dead to me. He's still dead. He's still lying dead. Somewhere. So once again, if anyone is new and wants in, post your friend code in the chat. Add my friend code, which is listed above. And this will be the last time before I open the room.
Wait, so this is gonna be... It's gonna be the second or last?
No, no, it's not. I'm just saying this is the last time I'm taking them before I open the room.
Oh. What the? Why? Andy? Why'd you bring that up?
It's funny because I gotta, hold on here.
Why'd you bring that up? Oh my gosh.
Because, hold on. I'm not done yet. I gotta. Hold on, we're almost done here. We got this.
Conrad. Wait. I don't get it.
There you go.
Wait, so...
Because...
Okay, I get the...
This is the joke. So Conrad's apparently going to California, up to Disneyland, or something like that. And he told App to come to go with him. And App's like, okay. And I'm saying, just because App is like all sick and everything, if they went to Disneyland right now, this would be like... That's the joke. That's the joke. Alright. That was fun. Alright. So I'm gonna open the room here. And while we wait for these people to come on in here, I'm gonna do something really awesome. It's Infinity's favorite time of the day. He's here to get his fix. And if you know what it is, get ready because it's coming. Because it's starting in 3, 2, 1.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. I hear it. Where is it? There he is. I hear myself. Shut up.
Disconnected.
Keep trying to come on in. We still got spots open.
I was in, but it disconnected me.
When did I agree to all this? To what? Hey, Andy, shut up. I'm talking here. That's right, I told him.
He did that, I was like, what the heck, I'll just go full screen on the Twitch video and just let it run.
Who let the dog
okay,
down?
Oh, it's because you were posting the cat, oh, so yeah. That's why I did that.
There we go. I've got to mute Skype and all, so I can hit. You have everything running for that little play that you did.
Yes.
There, now it's catching on my channel whenever I put it up on YouTube. Thank you.
Whoa.
Yeah, I got back in.
Oh, I can hear any voices.
Echo. Okay.
Let's go on now.
I'm gonna say, don't tell me it's me again.
Well, it's gone now, so don't worry.
Yeah, it's gone. I don't hear it. Black screen TV!
That was probably me trying to get everything working.
Alright, we need two more people.
I just hope.
Oh no!
I just hope. Like last time. I just hope I don't get the boot.
No! This is the most heartbreaking thing I've ever seen in my life.
Life?
Wait.
Life?
Yes, life. Where is it? There it is. No, you can't do this. No. What would Fabul say? No. Wait, hold on. It's not working. I gotta put it underneath. There we go.
Wait, what are you trying to point at?
No, that smaller finger. I want big finger. No. 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 Why you do this? No, stop scrolling. I lost it. There it is. No. Okay, that's enough of that. Alright.
Wait, why are you pointing at infinity?
Yes, because he says, Bryson, you did post because you're no longer my friend. And he's like, no. That's why I was doing that. Blue dog. It's Blue's Clues.
It's Blue, and apparently Blue is female.
Yes.
Roger, please.
Roger, please. Why you do this?
Or that.
Okay, one more person. We need one more person hype.
It's Kippy.
I'm gonna clap. Come on. One more person hype.
One more.
Yeah, that's so hype.
It's player.
Okay. It's player. Japanese. He's a player.
It's Japanese player.
Yes. So yes, this will be another casual set. So you can use whoever you want. Use whatever vehicle you want, and vote for whatever track you want.
Sweet.
1%. 1%. 1%. 1%.
That would suck. I just hope I don't get DC'd during this race.
Your internet's gonna fail, Fish?
Probably.
I was talking to Kippy.
It did to me with my other controller. It just kept me going spinning and spinning and spinning.
I wanna be the very best.
No one ever was.
Catch them is my real test. The train is my cause. I don't know why I'm singing this song now.
Pokemon! Gotta catch them all.
So, also the Game Theory did a three-parter of Pokemon. One of them was did the song and I was raised by Satan and whatnot. Like, what? If you hear it in reverse, you hear it. Some type of Satan song and whatnot. Like,
yeah, I saw that ROM hack. For shame, no. It had to been done.
I'm thinking
it was like a ROM hack where all the NPCs were named after Twitch casters or something like that.
Oh, cool. There's a GQ in here?
I think so. I don't know. I didn't really get to see a lot of it, sadly.
That'd be funny. Like, you go next to GQ and talk to him or something like that, he'd be raging.
No, that's not Mystic.
Mirror Race. Whoop-de-doo.
Eww.
Can't get back to the sky. Okay, I'll add you again, Kippy. Give me a second.
No, don't add Kippy back in the fall. He's a jerk.
Why?
No! No, Amy!
No! Oh my god, yes! Screw you, Vimbishon. I have Giant Shroom.
And I have a Starman. Get in my way.
And I have three shells, which is in doing that.
You have a blue shell?
I said I had three shells.
Oh, green shell.
You have a blue shell. Like, wow. That's
so dark. Dang it. I almost hit you.
Whoa. I almost drove into my own decoy. Gee. Bryce will betray you. He betrayed the law!
The law!
The law!
Oh! Wait a minute!
Oh, I thought I was gonna get a mushroom. Not the POW block.
La 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 la.
Everyone knows that one from the fun show.
Hiya!
What? What the hell is that? I'm doing so well.
Oh, wow.
Dang it, Kippy, you stole my item box.
I need a judgment, and I have to get to 6th place, thanks for whoever did the judgment.
I got 4th place!
Who's for the judgment?
I will add Kippy. I will add Kippy again.
Who's for the judgment? I'm mad.
Kippy, please.
1st place for most of the race, and someone had to judge me.
Kippy! Why can't I add you? Kippy. Kippy, please. I'm trying to add you here, Kippy. But it's not letting me. Kippy! Kippy, please! Please! Come on, Kippy. I'm trying so hard here. But you can't let me. I can't go let you in.
One on Skype.
You leave, don't leave!
Can't add him on Skype? No, Kippy.
Yeah,
come
I'm
on.
Trying to. I can't add him. He has to leave the Skype call for me to add him again.
Aww.
There we go. I did it! He's in. Wait, what'd that say? Call failed. Oh, there he is, he's there. I see him.
Hello. Can any of you hear me?
Yes.
I hears. With my ears.
Yay.
I still want to know who threw the judgment on me. That was me. I was in first place most of the time. Especially
I don't think it was me, because I was too busy being...
I never had a Doomsday.
Judgment, Doomsday, what do you want to get more fun? I don't care. It's...
The Angel Cell.
Well, don't. The Yellish Angel. Okay, who do that?
Go that way.
Ow.
Star! I got the power. I got the power! Well, I did have it. Not anymore, though. Get me! What? Good, this one's going up this way. There's a Domesday! Yeah. Oh my goodness.
I didn't take the right shortcut.
Oh! Oh.
I hit the
No, not the get that item. Oh yeah. Oh no.
Okay, so you hit the
Come on, escalator, keep going. Keep going up.
Happy birthday, Andy. Dang it,
I blocked that. I activated my trap card. No.
No.
I just wanted an item box.
Go.
Made it! You say you wanted, you would sacrifice me so you could live? Oh man. Well, he would tell you to stop using gun.
Well, at least I'm not in last place.
If you want your two's friendship to be awesome, don't use gun. Be forever alone. That's not good. That's bad for business.
Who's taking long?
Who is it?
Don't worry, I was referencing Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series.
Bryson!
I was gonna speak with my mouth in my cup, saying, Bryson, trying to take a drink! But I didn't want Choke and Die. God. Oh, okay, I thought someone gave me Nimbus Charm. Ooh!
Ow.
Oh, Kevin, please.